exercise 7.3 second solver 9th subdivision. So the first of all, the given integral values is considered to I. I is equal to integral of 0 to pi into x into sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. Sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. So by using the formula integral a to b, integral a 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x into dx, f of a minus x into dx. So I is equal to I, that is equal to integral of 0 to pi into, so pi minus x into sin of into pi minus x whole divided by 1 plus sin of into pi minus x into dx. So that is called by using the formula a to b f of x dx means a to b a minus x, a means this one pi, pi minus x equal to integral of 0 to pi into pi minus x into sin of x, that is called sin of 180 minus theta. Sin of 180 minus theta is going to sin theta. So that is sin of theta means x. Next one, 1 plus sin x. 180 minus x is equal to sin x. Okay. So next one, split up the integral values is integral of into this one 0 to pi. 0 to pi. Next, the first term is pi into sin x. So pi into sin x divided by 1 plus sin x. Sin x divided by 1 plus sin x. So the next one, minus of into integral of 0 to pi into next x into sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. So this is the given sum, x into sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. So this the second term fully cancel, that is going to I. So this is called I. I is equal to integral 0 to pi into, so pi sin x divided by 1 plus sin x minus this one cancel, that is going to I. So I is moving to left side. I plus I is equal to integral of into 0 to pi into 0 to pi into, so pi next one sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. Okay, ma, sin x into dx. So the next one, that is equal to integral of into 0 to pi into, so pi is a common value, plus 1 next to minus 1 into plus 1 into minus 1, okay, into sin x, okay, ma, that is this one 1 plus, that is minus 1 plus sin x whole divided by 1 plus sin x, that is the small conversion, okay, ma, minus 1 plus 1. So next one is equal to integral of pi into 0 to pi into minus 1 divided by 1 plus sin x, okay, ma, minus 1 divided by 1 plus sin x. Next one, next plus into pi into dx, this was going to dx. Next plus pi into integral of 0 to pi into, this is called 1 plus sin x divided by 1 plus sin x into dx. So this one cancel, this is called minus pi into integral of 0 to pi into 1 divided by 1 plus sin x. So this one going to the, this one is going to the conjugate. So 1 minus sin x divided by 1 minus sin x into dx plus integral of into 0 to pi into dx only answer is equal to minus pi into integral 0 to pi into the numerator valuation 1 minus sin x divided by denominator multiplication 1 minus sin square x into dx plus pi into dx integration means x 0 to pi. Next is equal to minus pi into integral 0 to pi into 0 to pi into the denominator value is going to 1 minus sin x divided by cos square x into dx plus pi into upper limit to pi lower limit to 0. equal to minus pi into integral 0 to pi into the first term 1 by cos square x minus sin x divided by cos square x into dx plus pi the whole square. So next minus pi into integral 0 to pi into this one secant square x, this one sin by cos, next 1 by cos, that is sin by cos means tan, 1 by cos means secant, that is answer is tan x secant x into dx plus pi square into dx into pi square. Okay, so the next value is equal to minus pi a. So this one secant square x, so differentiate of sin x, differentiate of tan x is equal to secant square x, integrate of tan x is equal to integrate of secant square x is equal to tan x, the first one is tan x, so tan x differentiate panna secant square x, secant square x integrate panna tan x, first one completed. Next secant x differentiate pannamna secant x tan x, secant x tan x integrate pannamna secant x, so the answer is this one is going to secant x limit 0 to pi plus pi square. Okay, so this one the first place pi square minus pi into upper limit value, that is called pi. Okay, one next minus upper limit secant pi, the upper limit minus of lower limit tan 0, so tan 0 minus secant 0, tan 0 secant 0. Okay, so the next one value equal to first one pi square, pi square next minus pi into tan pi, so tan pi is going to answer is tan pi, tan pi by 4 infinity, tan pi is going to, that is called 180, 180 degree is equal to 180 degree is equal to 0 only answer. Okay, tan pi is equal to 0. Next secant pi, secant pi means cos pi, cos pi is equal to minus 1, but secant pi is going to, this one is going to 0 minus of into minus 1, the reciprocal of the terms minus 1 divided by minus 1, 1 by minus 1 is equal to minus 1, tan 0 0 cos next 1 plus tan 0 value 0 minus of into this one 1. Okay, 1, so this is called minus, so equal to pi square minus pi into this one 1 plus next is also 1 is equal to pi square minus 2 pi, we get the solution of this one is equal to pi square minus 2 pi, we get the solution of the for the ninth sum. Okay, for me next one is already pi into pi, this is equal is I into I is equal to 2i, so 2i is equal to pi square minus 2 pi, next I is equal to 1 by 2 into pi square minus 2 pi, we get the solution of this one only 1 by 2 into pi square minus 2 pi. Okay.